Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to activate the AOMEI Partition Assistant. Now to activate the AOMEI Partition Assistant, you'll need a legal and valid product key, and you can purchase one from their website, or you can use the links in my video's description, and then you can choose between a yearly subscription or a lifetime license. But once you have a legal and valid product key, you can open up the AOMEI Partition Assistant software on your computer. And then you can click on these three little lines, which will open the menu, and then click on Update License. If you have the standard version installed, yours might say Register, but just go ahead and click on Update License or Register, and then this window will pop up. Here you can just enter or paste your license code, and then click on Register. And once it's finished, you should see this message that says License updated successfully or Software registered successfully. And once that's done, you'll now have an activated copy of the AOMEI Partition Assistant software. I do hope this guide helped you out. Please like the video and watch any of my other helpful guides, and I'll see you in the next one.